Stocking up. Tough, but I'm used to it. Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cliff. This is it, where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please. I need to find the bastards that did this.
Those bloodstains, not the kind that would pool around a corpse. Shadow Carja armor. Arrows scattered there. They look good as new. Never fired. They look like spears. A Shadow Carja spear. It's perfectly sharp. Never seen action. Strange. Not a scratch on it.
This is the spot where we found Ursa. Where those devils beat her to death. I should have been here to fight with her.
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so... no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight, at least.
Don't get used to it.
Back to it.
Thanks.
These look like drag marks. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line. As if blood dripped off the edge of something. Like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out. Never know when I might need these.
I get why they wanted Ursa dead. But why fake an ambush?
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out. Good for an old remedy.
These guys aren't Shadow Karja. They're from my tribe, the Asaram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
On me!
On how we do things in the clay!
What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Asaram, not Shadow Karja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it. What are those leather straps? So much blood. A lot of people died here. A massacre. Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it. Those rocks. They're shattered. These look like Vanguard weapons. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just a torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the Vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough. So it could have been anyone. Even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
That'll help.
good enough. Get out of it. Another signal. So where's the signal my focus found? I must be closing in on the signal. Oh boy. Thank you. can stop tensing up. I should be able to jump onto the tall neck from here. Made it. Now to climb up to its head. Must grow tough to survive these winds.
I must advise you against visiting Sunfall.
You again.
The powers that ordered your death believed they were successful. If you reveal yourself to their agents in Sunfall, your escape will have been worth nothing.
Well, that's certainly ominous.
Uther owes us an explanation.
She's very pale. Is she unwell?
Yes. She's a fighter, but the fever on her won't lift. It only burns hotter. Her name is Shiana, my sister.
Isn't there anyone in Sunfall who can help?
We're refugees. We know our place. And there's only one healer in the territory. He's difficult. His soul is in shadow.
His Soul is in shadow.
Galiv. That's him. He's very clever, but he has little care for people. Perhaps the desert scoured it all away. Perhaps he was always like that. Either way, I know he won't help us.
Well, I'll see about that. Where would I find him?
Last I heard, he was patching up soldiers at Blazing Arch. Another border battle. Shh. I'll keep them moving for you.
Save these for the trail. Maker's End. Not much farther now. Owen said he found an image of the woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? Nora, I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Maker's End is crawling with creepstrums. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.
How does he know these things? You see, Elizabeth Sobek. What kind of name is that? Spotted. Thank you.
as we watch the booster arc up into the night sky, riding a pillar of flame, you took my hand, squeezed it, and said, "You have written the story of our family across the stars."
Ouch. That signal will bring in reinforcements if they set it off. This won't give me trouble anymore. That's right. No one here.
son is displeased with us. Is it any wonder the corruption spreads?
Forget about traveling light.
Who would willingly live on piles of sand?
All right.